Here it is, the Slash Signature November Burst Les Paul. Lovely top on that. I swapped out the Slash Signature truss rod cover for this blank one. As you can see, just tip it up there. There's the Slash Signature motto logo on the back of the headstock. And yep, very pleased with it. So I'm doing that as a quick setup, change the strings, and that's it really. Lovely.